Welcome to DP Kids Grade 2 English Lessons. We are in the progress of learning the alphabet. The alphabet friends, letter friends. Today we are going to learn about our second letter friend. Punchi dulu putala hamoma. DP Kids dekawasara English paada malawa sada sadarin piliganawa. Ewagema මේ අපි ඉගෙන ගන්නේ අපේ ඉංග්‍රීසි හෝඩිය. අද දෙවැනි අකුර. අපේ දෙවැනි ඉංග්‍රීසි යාළුවා. අපි හමු කිටිගෙන්. කිටි, අපේ යාළුවා කෝ? Here they are. So, capital B and simple B. Capital B and simple B. B is the letter name and B is the sound. What is the sound? B is the sound. So let's listen to the action of it. Children, let's watch the action of B sound and the song for Kitty, are you ready? Yes. Let's sing. B b b b b b b b b is for bird. B is for book. B is for baby. B is for best friends. B b b b b b b b b is for bird. B is for book. B is for baby. And B is for best friends. B, 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 B. So what is the sound? It's B. Let's watch more words from B sound. Let's move on to our next activity. Our letter friend for today is B and B. So there are more words to learn from B sound. Are you all ready? Bag. B. Egg. Bag. Parcel bag. B. Ed. Bed. And the. B. Bat, Waula. B, An, Bun, Baniskete. B, Ox, Box, Petia. B, In, Bin, Kasaladana, Baduna. Bug, Kuruminia. B, Oi, Boy, Pirimilame. B, Us, Bus, Basrate. B, Al, Ball. Bole. B. U. K. Book. Hotel. B. E. Bear. Valaha. B. Al. U. N. Balloon. Balloon pole. B. A. T. Fly. Butterfly. Samana there. B. A. ne, na, banana, kesalge diye. Ba, e, ult, belt, banda patiye. So we learned a lot of words starting from the sound ba. Api ba shabdin patangan vachana godak igena gatta. Do you all want to check our treasure box today? Kitty, ape magic pettiya? Shall we check? Let's check our magic box. Here we have a magic box. Kitty, come, let's check. What do we have in our magic box? Adha monoda meke tiyenne. Shall we check? Can you hear anything inside? No? Okay, let's check. Here we go. Oh, what is the letter? Letter B and the sound B. It's inside. Come closer. Enna punji duwe putte api balamu pettiye monawada thiyenne kiyala. There's a green ball. Yes. B for balloon. There are more things. Thaw monawada thiyena athule. For ball. Ball yak. Kitty, there are more things inside. Shall we check? But for butterfly. Yes, Savannah Lake. Today we have lots of things inside. And but for banana. But for banana. And there's one more thing. Can you guess what is it? Kitty? Yes, it's a tiny little thing. What is it? Huh? Do you have them? No. Here, it's a button. But for button. So we had lots of things. Button, balloon, ball, banana, and a butterfly. So we'll close our magic box. Yes. Now we're going to try to write B and B. So let's say it. Say it. And write it. Kitty, let's go on a ride on B and B in the bus. Are you ready, Kitty? Yes. Now, this is the starting point for letter B. Here we go. Straight. Down and we go to the starting point again and you have to take 2 half curves, come back and take another half curve. So let's write the sound B. Starting point right at the top. Go down straight, come back again and take a nice circle to your right side and come to the end. So this is how to write B and B. Now we'll practice writing B and B on a blank paper. Let's see it, say it, and write it. See it, say it, and write it. See it, B. ball. Said, the b, b, b. And now we are going to write it.
Api den capital akura liyannai yanne. So first, capital B, a straight line down, come up again, and you need to draw two half circles. Capital B line with here, kelin irak pahalata, in pasu, ay molin patangena. Round baga dekak adin.
Then simple b, a straight line down again, go up on the same line, turn right and come to the end.
Hondin balagana punchu dewe pute keling irak palayata. ආපහු උඩට ඇවිත් දකුණු පැත්තට රෝමක් අරගෙන ඒ රෝම සම්පූර්ණ කරන්න.
So this is B and B. Now there is a nice story with B sound pictures. Let's watch the story and come back.
Buzzing bee had a bun and a banana for breakfast. He put his books and his blue snack box in his bag and set off for school. Buzzing bee got into the school bus. He sat between his friends, Ladybug and the butterfly. The bell rang. Mr. Brown's the bear wrote his lessons on the board. It was about birds.
The story, children. Did you all enjoy it? Did you all find any of the words starting from b sound? ඔගලන්ට b ශබ්දෙන් පටන් ගන්න වචන කීපයක් හරි හම්බුණාද කතාවේ? කිටි ඔයත් හම්බුණාද? Yes. හරි. අපි බලමු. Who was the character this time? කවුද අද කතාවේ හිටියේ? Yes, a buzzing bee. What did he eat for breakfast?
එයා උදේ ආහාරය සඳහා මොනවද ගත්තේ? පුතාලා දුවලට මතකද?
A bun and a banana. Yes. And where did he go? කොහෙද යා ගියේ? Buzzing bee went to school. And what did he take with him?
Monowada eya arangi.
He put books inside his bag and he put another thing inside his bag. What was it?
Eya monowada yage bag e daagatte kiti?
Books and his snack box. Yage kama pettiya. Whom did he meet?
School bus ekak yanakota eyata kawada muna gahuwe?
His best friends. Ladybug and butterfly. Then they heard something ringing. Yes, it was the bell. සීනුව නාද වෙනව ඒගොල්ලන්ට ඇහුණා. Who came for the lesson? Can you remember his name? Mr. Browns. And who was he? Was he a giraffe? Was he an elephant? Mr. Browns can count. He was a bear. Very good. He was a bear. And they learned a lesson on the board. What was the lesson about? ඒගොල්ලෝ ඉගෙන ගත්තේ මොන පාඩමද? The lesson was about birds. ඒගොල්ලෝ ඉගෙන ගත්තා කුරුල්ලෝ ගැන. Right. So, watching the story of buzzing bees. Today we are going to do two crafts. අපි අත් වැඩ දෙකක් කරන්න යන්නේ. From capital B and simple B. Kitty, let's start. From capital B, we need few white circles and a white paper, a pink paper, right? And the cutout of capital B. Right. So we are going to paste capital B on a pink A4. Right. What are we going to make, Kitty? Can you guess? We're going to paste circles on top of the B. So we'll soon paste it. Here we go. Pasting the white circles on capital B. What are we going to make, Kitty? Out of capital B? චුදුවල පුතාලට හිතෙනවද? අද මම මොකද්ද මේ හදන්න යන්නේ? අපි දැන් සුදු පාට රවුම් අලවලා ඉවර වෙන්නයි යන්නේ. Right, so we pasted all the white circles and we are going to cut two long ears. Kitty, we are going to paste two long ears on capital B. Here we'll paste one long ear and here we'll paste another long. Kitty, can you guess? Where's this? And we are going to cut two pink ears as the inner part of it. Here we go. Yes. Two long ears. And I'm going to cut a big white circle
and paste it as its tail. And here we go, drawing his eyes. Kitty, what is this? A bunny. A little rabbit. So from letter B, we made a bunny. And next, we're going to make something from simple B. Right, so we need a yellow board and black and white paper and also a pipe cleaner in black. So first of all, we'll cut the letter B in a part of it, cut it, and we'll get the sound B. You can paste it on the green A4. Shall we paste it, Kitty? What are we going to make? Can you guess, Kitty, what are we going to make? No? We're going to make a bee. It's yellow in color and it has black stripes on his body. And this is for its two feelers, the antennas. Here we go, pasting the bees' strips. From letter B, we made a bunny, and from B, it's a bee. And here is his eyes. You can paste one eye. Right, so this is our bee and this is our bunny. B for bunny and B for bee. Right, so let's move on to our next activity and see if they all can identify capital B and simple B. Feed biscuit for bears. Let's identify the capital B and the simple B. අපි දැන් මේ bears ලට මේ වලස්සුන්ට biscuit කවන්නයි යන්නේ. Capital B තියෙන biscuit එක කවන්නේ ලොකු වලහට. Simple B sound එක තියෙන biscuit එක කවන්නේ පොඩි වලහට. තේරුණා නේද පුතේ? දැන් බලන්න ඕගොල්ලෝ capital B එක ලොකු පිගානට, simple B එක පොඩි පිගානට යවන්න පුළුවන්ද කියලා. So let's send the first biscuit, capital B, to the big plate. B, and here comes all capital B to the big plate. There is one more. Yes. Then all the others are simple B. So shall we take B to the small plate? Small bear's plate. B. Yes. And one more biscuit. So the big bear will eat all the capital B biscuits and the small bear will eat all the simple B biscuits. There's another small activity. Let's move on to that. Breakfast time. There's a bear, a bird, a beaver, and a butterfly. So what do they eat? Eggolo monavada kanni. Yes. The bear will eat bees' honey. The shadow looks like bees' honey. And the bird will eat a banana. Kurula kesalgiriya kai. And the beaver will eat a beetroot. The shadow looks like a beetroot. And the butterfly will drink nectar from the buttercup. So let's move the picture to the correct shadow. Let's start. First one. Yes. Bees honey for the bear. Then the banana for the bird. Then the beetroot for the beaver and buttercup for the butterfly. So we learned a lot of things about capital B and simple B. We met our second letter friend of the alphabet today. Api deveni akuru yaluwa. Ingrisi hodiya deveni akuru yaluwa apita hamuna. So capital B and simple B. We'll come with another new friend in our next lesson. Kitty, until then, shall we say bye to them? Bye bye and take care, children.